My bad.
Lindsay? What are you doing?
No,
you
right.
Stay here?
You can't order me around, Dono. I'm not your rhino.
I don't have a rhino, and I'm not ordering you around. Here, Makoo and his crocodiles hang out here. If you don't want to get eaten, you have to move. Hey, the whole time I couldn't do anything right. Speaking of right, how do you get him to make a right turn?
Why should I tell you?
So, you couldn't get him to turn right either. What makes you a great tick bird?
Well, I did my best. Kefauri never was good with directions.
So, how do you handle the noises? You know, the...
No, it's more like...
Yes, that's it. That's totally it.
Yep, he's a mess. He's kind of my mess, though. Tick birds and rhinos were always a pair. Together we go, everywhere. Taking me for a ride while I eat all those buns right off his back. Tick birds and rhinos were always a pair.
Sometimes the butter sticky for your cream and your riches. Zaza Kabor, send me more, Prince Diane and all them richness.
Sure. You should hear the noises he made.
Lunchtime.
Oh no. It's
I'm sure you two can work things out. Just come back with me and talk to him.
You know what? I will.
Great. Let's go.
Oh no!
Habana!
Oh no, my wing! I can't fly!
Just stay here. I'll go get help.
Okay. Oh no.